All of a sudden, you tell me I just can't reach up and just.
Got someone in the water. Trespasser.
I'm a wolf. Don't shoot. It's me. It's Abby.
Abby? It's Abby. Shit. She alone? Open the gate.
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
They shot Danny?
Jesus.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby.
Did you hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way. Oh, hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here? There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey. Still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there? Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed
to? Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
Hey! Hey! Let me the fuck out!
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find the one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
Yeah, Manny can't talk. He can't.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but... it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Well, he's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. Don't worry, no one talked. Come on. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
Hold on. All clear. Anyway, I bet you will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Armouth?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Fantastic.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad.
Can't wait for it. Intensive care unit. I see.
Oh, of course it's blocked. That'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then.
How that make you feel?
You fought the good fight. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there.
And fucking tastic. Isn't this just a lovely place to be? Oh, something's definitely gonna come off of that wall. No? Guess not.
Come on, give me something.
Nothing.
There has to be something around here.
What, like shambles and bloaters? Because that's what it seems like we're heading towards. See, they're already giving us flame the ammo, which means you already know we're about to deal with like a horde or something. Or something close to it.
You need power.
Whenever you have to deal with like powering up something, you know, definitely. Oh yeah, you are definitely popping out as soon as I go past you. Really, it seemed like the proper time. Oh fuck no.
The fuck is that? I guess it's down to the surgical suites.
I'm waiting for one of these like things to just have like pop out something. I'm just waiting for it.
Surgery. Great.
There it is.
I hear you.
I hear you loud and clear. Just great.
Gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Oh, yep. You coming out the wall. You are coming out the wall. Which means, do I want to go that way? No. Because you are coming out of the wall. Doesn't that mean once the power comes back on, they're all just gonna come flooding out of there? Power.
I had to try. Where do these cables go?
Trying to figure that out. Ah. Of course.
Could use Levin here. Or Manny.
Yeah, well, unfortunately, we ain't got him.
Yeah. Manny. Manny would have been great.
As soon as we turn this motherfucker on, they all gonna go crazy.
I
Right, perfect. Means I can open up this door with the power, I told you they were all gonna go crazy. Oh, you coming out the wall too. You can't fool me. You are coming out of the wall. If I go near there, you are coming out of that wall. You bitch. Of course. Oh, you fight back. Oh, you fight back. Come on. Come on. Come on, bitch. You fuck about none of that shit. Then I just come. Yeah, I did. I did just come from in here. All right. This is where the big motherfucker this. One of those rooms back there near where the original ain't got shit in it. That's what it got.
For fuck's sake.
Yeah, like I said.
Please let there be an ambulance in the garage.
Oh, so we're heading down to the garage? Alright. But yeah, I'm telling you, as soon as we. You think it's just gonna be sweet when we open up one of these doors? No, there's gonna be a fucking bloater. Like, one of these niggas is gonna pop out. Like, I'm telling you right now. You think this shit easy, don't you? See, this is way too much open space. Not for like a bloater, but I'm just saying for to some to say, hey, I'm here. What?
did this?
Who do you think did it? It's gonna be in here.
Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here.
That's what I'm saying. Just get the shit and get out. Wherever the shit is. So we need to find like an ambulance, right? Jesus. It's gonna like blow up one of these trucks. It's gonna like just pop out of nowhere. And there's an ambulance. And wait. Oh, it's gonna be inside the ambulance. Nah, that wouldn't make sense.
Bingo.
But it's gonna pop out either way. Like, one way or another.
Oh, that's good.
Like, that right there made noise. Not a damn thing. Nope. Does that have anything in it? All right.
Get ready to celebrate.
Not just yet, because that thing's about to pop out and ruin your fucking day. What's this? Told you. What'd I tell you? Oh, hell nah. Oh, hell no. That's new. Now that is new. No, 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 no. Hell no, that thing is fucking new. No, no. I do not think so. No, 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 no. Come on, come on. Get your ass in here. That thing is big and ugly as fuck, boy. Huh. What the fuck? How did you catch up that fast? What the hell are you? Oh, no. Fuck no. You not wouldn't mind Abby getting, you know, beat up by that motherfucker. You gotta be fucking kidding me. No, 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 no. Oh, my God. Die.
Things not gonna stop.
No, it's not. I don't know how we're gonna kill this motherfucker. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't know how we're gonna kill you. I really don't want to. I wanna just, like, leave. But apparently the game's not gonna give me a shame. Shanae! Woo! You just bolt through everything, don't you? Now is it dead? Bro, what the fuck? You've got to be kidding me. You have to be kidding me. No. Oh, hell no. You are impervious. Damn. Well, that was graphic. And I loved every second of it. But anyway. Let's just kill this thing. Alright, that's the last of that. You like that? Oh!
Dying here.
Did we kill it? Please just die. Bro, what the fuck is that? It's like a whole bunch of like clickers just came together. I'll make you dead. Trust and believe we can do that. We can make you dead. That ain't no problem. The fact that we're following it is, like, you know, very stupid, but it's whatever. If I can just wipe this thing off the face of the planet and get out of here, I will be happy. I'm not gonna lie, I was looking away, and that still scared me. You mother. Why won't you die? Oh, you throw sport? Oh, you throw sport. Oh no. Oh yeah, you square up. I can square up with you. I don't care. We can square up. I don't care. I'm running out of, I legit ran out of bullets on yours. Well, I took up a shotgun. Get your ass back here. I'ma kill you. There we go. Oh my god. And let that be fucking it. Yes, Abby. Fuck that damn critter fusion. The clicker fusion infestation. Fuck that infected. And most of all, fuck you. And they're never gonna have a chance to hear it because right all this is over and we get back to the present in that theater, we gonna beat your ass. Now how do we get out of here? Finally, the outside. Wouldn't be surprised if there were some soldiers out there waiting for us. Oh, okay, got it.
They're all looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here.
Please.
Hey. Follow me.
Hmm. Well, this has been one hell of a journey. I hope it's over. Okay, yeah. Yeah, we're back. Oh, yeah, I forgot he's afraid of dogs.
Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Don't know, don't care.
Maybe. Check on the girl.
Okay.
Yep, no arm. What is this? Oh, okay, it's probably another dream or something. Yep, it is. Yeah, 'cause it's the same as... same dream, but when she go in there, it's probably gonna be something like peaceful or something, like, I don't know. Oh, her dad. Okay. Seattle. Okay, finally we're getting closer to, like, just the present. Yeah, so that was her sleeping bag in that aquarium.
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up? I was changing Aura's bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. Yeah, well, scars are tough. What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
Wow.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids.
but I don't.
I knew she didn't like you.
There's nothing to fall for. Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
I knew she didn't like you.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby.
Damn. Tell her again.
You always have been.
I like you, Mel. It's sad we had to kill you.
You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Love it. Love all of it.
Abby? Nice shirt. Are you okay? How's your arm? It's better than it was this morning. Love coming around? He will. Yeah. Do you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.
Lev, come back here, please.
And listen, y'all not bad people.
Why doesn't Lev honestly, Santa Barbara?
Whatever happens to y'all, it's whatever. The highlight of this whole, like, Abby story is Mel telling her off. That was the best part of this whole thing, in my opinion.
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine. Are there options for helping her? He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave. You hear that?
Lev!
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play. Hey, girl. What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast. You want to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Just throw the toy.
Do it again.
I think she would love that.
Alright, well, you over there playing with the dog. I'll be over here.
Meep, meep.
do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside,
yeah.
I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. So stupid.
Yeah, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
That's interesting tradition.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
It's so far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here. We can do better than these shirts.
I don't know, something shark related would be fine. Hell, like a shark shirt. He would love that. I don't know if these shirts will even fit him, but still, just something shark related. What I'm pretty sure would be fine for him. Okay. Nothing in there. Maybe like a shark keychain or something. See? Not a keychain, but it sounds like a little, just a toy.
What about this?
That'd be fine.
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know.
Yeah, sorry about that. My body's just tired. It's literally 4:30 a.m. that I'm actually recording / streaming this.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, come to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
Nah, she's helping.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
Oh, shit. What's happening now?
Lev! Get back here!
Wow.
Lev!
Man's took he's off.
He's going after her.
After who?
His
who?
Mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby.
Oh, God.
Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine. Hey, she just had surgery. I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
This must be where... Okay. Yeah, this must be when, yeah, they... Okay, got it.
There's the marina. How you doing? I'm good. Okay. Do wolves use this place? We dock some of our boats there. Okay.
Why does he keep... rubbing her neck.
Not making that. Here. I've got you. I can do it. Let's go. Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, she wants to. To the marina from here.
Looks like we'll have to go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Thank you.
Stop. I've got it. Okay, go, go. There's a way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Okay, sounds good.
Here. Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it. Okay. Okay.
Oh, battery's low.
Abby,
wait.
What the fuck?
Manny.
Hey, Manny.
By yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Okay, just had to make sure.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
The fuck was I thinking?
Fine, I'm fine.
Go, go.
think I got medkits. Oh, come on, dog.
The street's fucked.
Shit.
Okay, what do you want to do?
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go.
I think I just have to die. Oh, wait, no. Well, I'm gonna die anyway. Yeah. That's just fine, though. That's fine. Because I didn't know, like, supposed to, like, there was, like, a place we could go on that side. But at least I know.
Let's get inside of that garage.
Well, I got it this time.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. After them, instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Yeah, might be happening right now.
Shit. Manny.
Of course there's infected.
What the fuck is he doing?
Shit. He's luring them to us. Get ready.
Fuck him.
Fuck, he's doing it again.
Thank you.
Look, he's doing it again.
Straight ahead! Not gonna stop.
I know.
Chandler.
Might as well take this now. This is so ridiculous.
Wait to get my hands on this guy.
Abby, over here.
Oh, shit.
Go ahead. I'll cover you.
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Hey! Espicio muerto! He's right there! Go, 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 go!
Hit the pressure up!
Get down! Get down! Got you, pendejo!
Thank you.
lost him!
There he is!
Bring this asshole back to Isaac. You'll be golden again.
Let's just see what's left of him once we're done. Manny.
Okay.
And that's how he dies. Got it. That was right in his eye, too. So how am I gonna do this? Cause he's a sniper, so he's definitely gonna use the terrain to his advantage. Oh.
Motherfucker.
Gotta see him? Oh my god. All right, I forgot Tommy. I forgot about Tommy. But yeah, I forgot about Tommy.
You all right?
I forgot that Tommy was the one causing them problems.
Yeah.
I don't know why I forgot Tommy was the one that was actually causing them problems.
Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Lev's boat.
We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way. Why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide, but most will fight.
Where's everyone?
All fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
Need to climb up there.
Through this.
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Mind. This is going to be a miss you!
I think we're clear. That was crazy. We're getting close. Come on, this way.
Shit.
May she protect us.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve.
You all right?
Yeah.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Get your supplies and let's go.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
village is just on the other side of the farm lines.
Great.
Oh, huh. All right, Bertha. Guess that's how it's gonna be. All right. Sneak by here. Okay, Bertha, we got it. Get out the way. Get out the way. I need you to get out the way. Out of the way. Fuck. I have no other option. options. He dropped his torch, what a dummy. Must make it to the crop. Okay, turn around. Okay, he's turned around. How to get past this is a good question. I mean, they're just gonna stay right there, so.
He's got a blade behind you.
Helen! Ambush! It came from back there! Every hiding place. We miss someone.
John, they're running away.
Yeah.
No.
Whoosh. Good. Whoosh. Whoosh. Hiya. I thought I grabbed it. Ah, well, that sucked. Thought I had him. Back at it again.
Quiet.
This is useless.
The runaway's here with a wolf.
Get
You'll
off
pay
me.
For this, Yara. Release them now.
Helen.
Oh.
Oh my god. Jesus. I didn't know there was another gunner. Maybe those two like snuck behind me like at the same time. Alright. Oh my god, where? Oh! This is still a good idea. It's still a good idea. It's fine. It's still fine. Well, actually, maybe what I'll do is just sneak, try to sneak that away. And maybe take her out silently. He ain't my concern.
Hey! Vera! It's an ambush! Might have come from over there!
Start the hunt. Someone snuck past us.
Oh my god. God damn it. It takes so long to piece them up. You can, it just takes very much time.
Oh.
see anything?
Nothing here.
Is running away an option? No?
Here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way.
Yo.
Oh, thank God. Did she do this? I just tried talking to her. I tried to make her understand. And she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself.
There it is.
You did nothing wrong.
Nope.
It's gonna be okay, I promise.
I wanna leave.
Now we have an actual bow. Which I feel like is pointless because we have a crossbow, but. Oh no, his. Okay.
Here. Yara, I never should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara,
Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us.
Oh boy.
That's down the street.
It's an all-out war.
Quickly.
All right. Needed that.
Under the door, quickly. We're leaving so many people behind. We can't help them. I know.
Oh, God. We need to get off the street.
Lev. Abby. This way.
Where are we meeting up with Isaac?
Over by here. Over there. Over there. Guys,
yeah, we're going a different way.
The alley across the street. Go. Crawl under the truck. Abby, we need your help. Come on. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara. This way.
Got one!
Abby?
Yeah, she gone.
Yara, get up.
Nah, she gone.
Yara, please.
She gone.
We need to move.
No.
Get your ass over here.
I can't leave her here.
Stay back.
Drop it now.
Holy shit.
It's Abby. Stay back.
Stand down.
It's Isaac.
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking.
I really have to look up at this game, like, if that's actually, like, the code, like. Was that co-founder of
No!
Oh! Damn. Now that was badass. With a dying breath. With a dying breath, she came through.
She's gone.
Yes.
Oh my God, she's gone. Come on, those were your fucking people.
Hey, you're my people.
Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats.
We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Okay. Okay. Follow me. Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
That was tight. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I didn't know. This honey pistol is basically just a one-shot kill. Oh, I didn't even notice you. No. Ow. No. Nice one. Oh! Ah, couldn't dodge it. Couldn't dodge it. Alright. That's okay. That's okay. This is so cool to do, but it's gonna get me caught up. You see, because there's nowhere else to go after this. It's a fr-
Light her up!
Whoosh! Oh my God!
Holy shit!
Oh!
Snake!
Still with me? Yeah. Hold on a sec.
I'll keep eyes.
How to get out of here? This is the way.
Cover me.
Those wolves.
It doesn't matter. I'm getting off as I am. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through it.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
You put in work for me back there. I'm so glad I put damage on you. Because you are a one-shot kill. Jesus.
Oh my god. Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Yeah, you need to die in Seattle by Ellie's hands.
Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
So the plan is to see if we can kill them any way we possibly can while they're fighting the sufferers. See, they'll never know the wiser.
There! They're trapped in there!
Cover up the path! Don't let them surround us!
Kill the wolves!
Throw out as many people as we possibly can, so that way we have a clear enough path. Yeah, he definitely saw that. Which, hey, it is what it is. Huh? What you wanna do? Cause I know you don't see me. I'm like, give you war!
Ambush! Here, here!
Go,
I'll keep him busy!
Gotcha!
Woo! I love that one. I like it. Yeah. Yeah, that's the one over there. You sure? Aina? Ah. There we go. That's nice.
I don't see anybody.
Alright, cool.
Don't let your guard down.
Yeah, don't you dare. As much as I want to go around the battlefield picking every single person's body, we ain't got time for that. So we'll just cut through here. Wait, what horse, huh? Where are you, boy? Oh, there you are. I was wondering where you went. Like, what horse? There you are.
Lev, come on.
All right.
You know how to ride? More or less. Hang on. Keep low. Keep pointing the way. Up ahead. Here we go. Get ready.
Fuck you. Get your ass off. Your ass off. Jesus Christ.
Which way to the docks? Up and over the hill. Abby, later. Oh God.
Holy shit. Oh, yeah, this is just all out war. Shit.
And I'm dead. That was a good run. That was a really good run, though. Come on. One more time.
Just over this hill.
But I die. Yeah, you die. For being childish. Oh, well, that way's out. It's the only place to go left. Oh, no, it's not.
The supports aren't going to hold.
I know.
Yeah, I know. Oh my God. Oh no.
Keep going. The roof's gonna come down.
Push. Come on. Ah. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Come on, get us out of here. Oh my God, oh. I like to see that. We just gotta crawl through here. No, oh my God. Batista, wait, no, actually no, that's, well, no, that's a black guy. Oh my gosh.
You're a damn disgrace.
Yeet. Oh my man.
Damn you.
What do I call you? That's the question. The dude. Oh, I actually realized I don't have like. Oh. No. Oh. Yeet. Oh. Yeet. Yeah. Yeah. Woo. Woo. No. 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 God damn it. But I don't know what to call you. The big body Seraphite was named Batista, and the woman's one was Bertha's, and I don't know what to call you. Yee! Wait. Oh my god. Yee. Yeah. No. 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 Yeah. Yeah. Woo. Woo. No. You ain't grabbed me today. Yeah. Cut him up. Yeah. Yeah. Want to go another round, boy? Huh? Come on. You slow mother. Oh, here's the third time. I had to watch out for it that time. No. 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 Okay. Yo. Look at this ultra. It's. Oh, wait. You can't grab it. Ah. Ah. You look freaky as hell like that. Yeah. End him. Why are you still alive? Why? Look at your mouth. Why are you still alive? Get off of me. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, my God. Dude, why are you doing this? I need assistance. 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 Yes. Yeah. Ah. Okay, that didn't work. That didn't work. Oh! Woo! Okay, thank you. Oh my god.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yes, just fine. Let's just get the fuck out of here. Please. All this is just chaos and carnage and fires, and like this would be like a dope scene in a movie. This is exactly like a scene in a movie. Oh my god. Get in the boat. Gotta get out of here. Oh my god. I should honestly just change the... Because we did, so let me just change this title of the stream. Might as well go all the way to the end. I'll just change it to that. Love had a rough couple of days. Okay, the aquarium. So is this where she finds Owen and Mel dead? Cause I just assume, cause like we have to be coming up to that part already. And he's probably gonna ask Lev to stay here or something. I don't know. I just want to get back to present time, so that way we can be Ellie again, and do whatever we need to do to beat the shit out of Abby. Okay.
Let's get out of the rain. Yeah.
Yeah, I think this is where we find them dead. This should be. Yeah, this is definitely where we're gonna find them dead. And she's gonna find. Yep, your dog dead. Yes, sir.
Is that?
Yes. Listen, I didn't want to have to do that, okay? I didn't want to have to do that to the poor dog, but he attacked me. He attacked Ellie, okay? Like y'all kept on saying during this game, it was self-defense. Now, this would be like a nice way to remember how exactly we got through this part, because we've been going through this story with Abby that I just do not remember how exactly we got. Oh, right here. Yep.
Be careful.
Yes, sir. I'm mad that Owen, he can die, but. I'm mad, but I like Mel the most out of their group. Abby and most of her group can, you know, go to hell. But Mel, because she told off Abby, I was like, you know what? I like Mel. Jesus. But yeah, she's gonna find Ellie's map. Yep, okay, he finds it. He finds Ellie's map, and then it's probably marked to where the theater is. And we should transition right on back. Is it gonna transition back, or we have to be Abby one more time until we get back to the okay, back to the theater. Ah, damn it, we're Abby again.
What do we do when we find him?
Just figure out how to